song for anyone with a broken heart. This is a song for anyone who can't get out of bed. I'll do anything to be happy. Oh, because blue skies are calming, but I know.
Outward Bound Canada has given me the skills to be a completely self-reliant individual. Being out here in the wilderness for 18 days with a group of my best friends has just been the most incredible experience I could ever ask for. Being in an out-of-classroom learning environment teaches you so many different things that you wouldn't get inside sitting in the classroom with 25 to 30 kids. But out here, you get to personally connect with your instructors and you get to learn things about the world that you live in, and about how we can better take care of it and how we can interact with other people being in such close proximity to one another. Outward Bound has just given me such an inspiration to go back home and kind of reevaluate where I'm at in my life and to reconsider my values and my own goals. And that's what it does. It teaches you the skills, how to make your own goals and how to pursue them and how to complete them. And you get such a sense of self-accomplishment doing something like this when you're out here. I personally never would have thought that I would have been able to see, kayak, and hike for 18 days straight, but I did it, and here I am sitting right at this beautiful backdrop. So I'm so proud of myself, and I'm proud of everybody else who's done this course, because we had such an awesome time, and I've learned so many different things that I wouldn't have learned at home during the summer. So thank you to everyone at Outward Bound, because this experience is just one of a kind, and I truly believe that everybody should have an opportunity like this.
Learning about yourself away from your peer group and away from others, because something that I've learned of something that's been said is you're the average of your 10 closest friends, and away from that you learn more about yourself and your self-identity.
It's not so much physical as it is mental. Like, you might feel tired, but you just keep pushing through it and keep walking, or you keep paddling. And it really just teaches you that no matter what, you can go farther and you can achieve more, and you can take that with you to whatever you do in life. It just one of those things that lets you be an empowered individual and you become unstoppable.